as the heart of the defeated in the bones has enslaved the body and the mana for the enemy. The most pressing danger is that they will use the enslaved guardian to corrupt and control all the world's magic. Our only recourse in that event may be to destroy the guardian. There might still be hope if we can find a way to free the guardian from Ezreal's control. We can save Zeratish and thwart the Alchemist's plans.
You have become more experienced.
There abides a genie named Vazir Shah. This genie has the power to release the Guardian of Mana from Ezreal's control, but his aid will come with a price. You must travel out into the Salt Barrens, locate Vazir Shah, and convince him to help free the Guardian.
You have a new quest.
My friend.
You have a new quest.